dear students. Good morning. How are you? Are you all fine? Okay. Please take your English textbook. We are going to study our new lesson. Its name is My Daily Routine. What is the name of our chapter? My Daily Routine. My daily routine. What is routine? The work. What we have done in our daily life. നമ്മൾ ഒരു ദിവസം രാവിലെ ഉറക്കം എഴുന്നേറ്റ നമ്മൾ എഴുന്നേറ്റതിന് ശേഷം നമ്മൾ ചെയ്യുന്ന ഓരോ ജോലികൾ അല്ലേ. രാവിലെ എഴുന്നേറ്റ് വി വേക്ക് അപ്പ് ഏർലി ഇൻ ദ മോർണിംഗ്. ദെൻ വി ബ്രഷ് അവർ ടീത്ത്. ദെൻ വി ടേക്ക് ബാത്ത്. വി ഈറ്റ് അവർ ബ്രേക്ക്ഫാസ്റ്റ്. ദീസ് ഓൾ ആർ അവർ റൂട്ടീൻ. റൂട്ടീൻ ദിനചര്യ എന്ന് പറയും അല്ലേ. നമ്മൾ ഒരു ദിവസം നമ്മൾ ചെയ്യുന്ന എല്ലാ ദിവസവും നമ്മൾ ചെയ്യുന്ന ഒരേ പ്രവൃത്തികൾ ഉണ്ടാവുമല്ലോ, അതിനെയാണ് നമ്മൾ റൂട്ടീൻ എന്ന് പറയാം. അപ്പം മൈ ഡെയിലി റൂട്ടീൻ, ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് ദ നെയിം ഓഫ് അവർ ചാപ്റ്റർ. ലുക്ക് അറ്റ് ദ പ്ലേസസ് വേർ ദ ഗിവൻ ആനിമൽ സ്ലീപ് അറ്റ് നൈറ്റ്. ഡ്രോ ലൈൻസ് ടു ടേക്ക് ദം ടു ദർ സ്ലീപ്പിംഗ് പ്ലേസസ്. വി കൻ സീ സം ആനിമൽസ് ഹിയർ ആൻഡ് ദർ ഹിയർ ദർ സ്ലീപ്പിംഗ് പ്ലേസ്. അപ്പൊ നമുക്ക് എന്ത് ചെയ്യാം? വി കെൻ ജോയിൻ വിത്ത് എ ലൈൻ വേർ ഈച്ച് ആനിമൽസ് സ്ലീപ്പ് അറ്റ് നൈറ്റ്. ഫസ്റ്റ് ഡോഗ്, റാറ്റ്, ടൈഗർ. വി കെൻ മാച്ച് വിത്ത് എ ലൈൻ. ഓക്കെ, ഡു ഇറ്റ് ഡിയർ ചിൽഡ്രൻ. ദെൻ ഐ ആം രാഹുൽ. I like to go to school. Every day my mother wakes me up to get ready for school. What is the name of our boy? Rahul. This is Rahul and his mother. I am Rahul. I like to go to school. I like to go to school. Every day my mother wakes me up to get ready for school. Every day my mother called me to get up. Ella divasam aaru vannu vilichale njan unararullo. My mother, le, every day my mother wakes me up to get ready for school. Then my routine began. Ende dinacharyakal aarambikkana. Before I go to school I brush my teeth. Every day before I go to school I brush my teeth. Then I take a bath. After brushing I take a bath. I comb my hair. After bath I comb my hair. Then I wear my uniform. I put on socks and shoes. All these are my routine. I put on socks and shoes. I take a hangi. Hangi means handkerchief to wipe my mouth. I always put a handkerchief to clean my mouth. I take my school bag. I put my books, pencil and rubber in my bag. I also put color pencils to draw at school. My mother gives me something nice to eat during the lunch break. I put my tiffin in the bag too. At school, I share it with my friends. Yes, then we can see the routine of Rahul. First, after he wake up, he brush his teeth. First, he brush his teeth. Then he take a bath. After bath, he comb his hair neatly. Then he put on socks and shoes. Sorry. Then he wear his uniform. Then put on socks and shoes. He daily take a handkerchief with him. For what? To clean his face. Then Rahul take his school bag. He put his books, pencils and rubber in his bag. Then, pinnanda parayana, I also put color pencils to draw to school. He also take color pencils. My mother gives me something nice to eat during the lunch break. Rahul's mother gave him something tasty food. Something tasty food to eat at a lunch, to eat during the lunch time. I put my tiffin in the bag too. Then I put the tiffin box in my bag. At school, I share with my friends. In school, I share my lunch with my friends. School le njan enike ende amma Rahulinte amma undaki tharuna tasty aya food undu lunch time il kadikkan vendite njan endu cheyunu. I share it with my friends. Then my mother walks with me to the bus stop. Sometimes my father takes me to the bus stop. I wait for the bus to stop. Then I get into the bus. I take my seat in the bus. The bus begins to move. I am on my way to school. Then, idokke kazhinja shesham, endu cheyunu? My mother walks with me to the bus stop. I and my mother walks to the bus stop. Sometimes my father takes me to the bus stop. Sometimes my father also came with us to the bus stop. Chila samayangalile chila divasangalile my ende father njangalodoppam ende bus stop ilekku vararund. I wait for the bus to stop. I wait for the bus to stop, to come our school bus. Then I get into the bus. Lastly, our school bus come. Then I get into the bus. I take my seat in the bus. I take my seat in the bus. The bus begins to move. The bus began to move. I am on my way to school. Now, I am on my way to school. This is the routine of our Rahul. He wakes up. Eppada unarunnathu? Only when his mother calls him. Le, avante amma vilikkumbol mathre unarunnullo. Appo unarnnu kaniya, he brushes his teeth, then take a bath. He comb his hair neatly, then wear his uniform, socks and shoes. Then he always take a handkerchief with him to clean his mouth. Then he take his school bag. Endokke undava school bag le? He put his books, pencils, rubber and color pencils also. Le? Then his mother gave him a delicious food to eat during the lunch time. He shared with his friends, with this lunch, with this tiffin. Then he and his mother came to walks to the bus stop. Sometimes, some days, his father also with them. Then the bus is coming. He get into the bus. Okay. Now he is on the way to school. This is the routine of our Rahul. Okay. Do you understand this? All this? Okay, dear students, read this lesson carefully. Okay. Okay. Bye.